I would start to give you some cancer statistics. In 2008, we had around 12 million cancer cases worldwide. In 2012, it was 14 million. So this means we have around 40,000 new cancer cases every day. We have a different type of causes and risk factors in cancer. We have risk factors which that you can change or influence, and things which you can't influence. Things which you can't influence, of course, we have to accept it. For example, is age or where you live, or genetical risk, if there's any mutation, any change in your DNA, which you can't influence. But things which you can influence is, for example, what you eat, what for stress level do you, or how you cope with your stress level. If you smoke or not, how much you drink alcohol, so things which you can change have a great influence on having cancer or not. So risk factors you can't change is, for example, if you have a family history in cancer, if there is a cancer case or if there are several cancer cases in your family, those things mainly. Happen because of changes in their DNA, in their genetic information of the cells. So this you can't really influence. You have it from your parents or you don't have it. The other thing is another risk factor which you can't change is age. The older you become, the more changes you have in your DNA, and also the more poisons you took during your lifespan. So these are things which you can't change, and also the third factor is pollution. Of course, you can move to another city and you can try to avoid such pollution, but this is not realistic. So pollution is also a very important risk factor which you can't change. And what is also new is in the last years we have discovered some diseases, so for infectious diseases like virus infections, that are also causing cancer. It's very difficult to detect them or to avoid having them. So I consider also other diseases as a risk factor that you can't change.